Isabella Stewart Gardner was the first great American art
of it.